And you can tell it's the playoffs by the atmosphere in this locker room. Guys trying to stay loose, but there's a serious focus, a serious undertone. The activity in front of the Brooklyn Museum, not too far from our setting today here at the Barclays Center. Desperation hangs in the air. One team looking to advance to the next round. The other looking to force a game six. What will happen? These are the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here, joined by our analyst Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke. Plus, reporting from the sidelines, another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks very much. This is the era of positionless basketball in the NBA. Celtics coach Brad Stevens said, "I don't have the five positions anymore. It's as simple as three, either a ball handler, a wing, or a big. We've become more versatile as the years have gone on." And guys,
on the four spot, Walker and Smart, the guards. And it's Williams at the five spot. And for Brooklyn, we've got Durant. Kyrie Irving is out there with Harden. Then it's Jordan. And it's Harris in at the three spot. So off the tip, it's Boston. Outside, Tatum. And there's the fastest, Smart. Williams dishes to Smart. Outside, Walker. Down to five on the shot clock. Up again, and Williams is right there.
Yeah, hard trying to keep Williams off the boards. He makes it a mission to keep possessions alive.
And out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession. Here's Walker. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
There's a level of aggressiveness and assertiveness from Kemba Walker right now. He's putting the defender in a bind. Nothing you can do but foul him.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. Good from Kemba Walker.
To me, what's special about Kemba Walker is we know the basketball skill. This guy is a devastating scorer, great pick and roll player, but as importantly, he is a tremendous teammate.
And so Walker nails both of them.
Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
Here's Irving. Outside, KD. A three-pointer off the mark.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And there's the bucket from Tatum.
With good defense on you, you've got to stay locked to the rim. Jason Tatum does just that.
Now, here is Irving. Passes it to KD. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
Well, we know Kevin Durant can score from all three levels. That one, a chippy for him.
Walker taking his time here. Pass to Tatum. From deep. Hands it from downtown. Tatum's got five now.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
He's a guy who, if he gets hot, he can carry your offense for long stretches.
Now, here's Durant. It's good. The assist that time from Harden.
Well, against aggressive defense, but Kevin Durant so good at keeping his balance even amidst getting knocked around.
Walker, the pass to Tatum. To the inside. Williams gets the bucket.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Walker against Irving. Here's Jordan. He can't hit that time. Excellent D there from Williams. Here's Smart. And the rejection by Harden. Durant for three. Rebound by Williams. Williams has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. The kick out to Brown. Outside Williams. Outside Tatum from downtown. Jordan with the rebound.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender.
Well, Kevin Durant with a little crafty creativity, KD, at the rim.
Walker, bounce pass. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Shot from free throw range. And that one hits back iron.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Celtics leading by five. It's Brown with the drive, and there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting two. And there's the call, Brooklyn the foul. Boston shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. Throw good from Brown.
How exciting is Jaylen Brown as a basketball player? This guy is a skilled forward who loves showing off that ability to dunk the basketball.
And Brown drops them both. Nets trail by seven. Harden outside. Tipped away. Irving. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
I love that Kyrie Irving doesn't settle for something on the perimeter. He goes right to the cup.
And Walker kicks to Brown. Pass to Williams. Outside, Walker. Just four to shoot. Over Harris. Offensive rebound. Brown. Off with the layup.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Harden can't hit.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
I think expect them to go back to it, because that's the kind of shot this offense is designed to generate.
KD's shot is off.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
When you're an open teammate, you've got to be shot ready. And, boy, Kemba Walker so efficient in the catch-and-shoot game.
Now, here is Irving. The pass to Harden. Lets it go with a three. And again, no good by Brooklyn. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the Celtics. They lead by seven. Come into this one after losing on Sunday.
Well, I felt like they were never on the same page defensively in that one. Gave up way too many easy shots.
You cannot allow your opponent to shoot that high a percentage. That is going to get you beat night after night.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn.
Good timing. They're really struggling offensively.
Sometimes it just feels like misses become contagious. He wants to settle his guys down right now.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Blake Griffin, he's checked in for Jordan. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Joe Harris. Brown, he's checked in for James Harden. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Irving. Celtics making a switch here. Ogilvy is checked in. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
Dinwiddie surveying the floor. Clock at six. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And the D had no answer for that move. Beautifully done. Easy layup.
The Nets shooting their first free throw of the night here. On the free throw, no good.
And that one gives them a plus five rebound advantage.
Here's Parker, uses the glass to finish the layup.
And they've had assists now in their last three baskets.
Nets trail by nine. Dinwiddie with it. There's the killer two-handed slam.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Right. You can see on that possession, one side playing with a little desperation, the other side losing focus.
And the Celtics with possession here, following the bucket by the Nets.
Well, at 6 feet seven, Fournier shows some hops, the impressive vertical to finish that dunk.
Brooklyn's gone 0-4 from three-point land to start out, looking cold from outside. Now, here's Dinwiddie. Outside Durant. And KD throws it down.
Well, this is what makes Kevin Durant maybe the greatest all-around scorer in the game today. Equal proficiency from every spot on the floor.
Here's Pritchard. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Plenty of daylight on that shot.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Now, here's Dinwiddie. Passes to Durant. And KD throws it down.
Yeah, Kevin Durant makes that dunk look easy. He's so big, you can't do anything about it.
Here's Pritchard. Plays it up and banks it in. And the Celtics lead by 10.
Boy, that was quick. Already out to a double-digit lead.
Wow, they've come out strong. Control the pace, assert their will. Nice.
Now here's Durant. Yep, it counts.
Those jumpers, they might as well be layups for Kevin Durant. That's his comfort zone.
Pritchard passes to Parker. 1:56 left here in the first quarter. Pritchard gets the bucket.
And the defense looks soft early on. They've got to summon up a little more sense of urgency.
Dinwiddie outside. Pass to Durant. That's in. He's 7 for 12 now in the game.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
Fournier, he's got five. There's the triple. And it's Griffin with the rebound. Brown with it. He's picked up by Parker. Brown dishes to Griffin.
A primary scorer for his team. Griffin also has a knack for drawing fouls on the way up.
Brooklyn shooting their second and third shots at the line right here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for him.
And Griffin has battled knee injuries during his career, but his persistence is incredible. Still a nightly double-double threat.
He's off on the second. Boston leading by seven. Down low. And that one's good. Parker. Parker's got his second bucket of the game to go.
You have to love Jabari Parker's work ethic and relentless approach. That time going right through contact. Nice.
Pass to Brown. Nice D from Fournier.
Boy, nine times out of ten, that's going in. I'm sure he surprised himself with the miss.
And it's sent back by PD.
Boy, the long arms of Kevin Durant twice on the pipes.
Here's Parker. The pass to Ogilvy. The Celtics working the ball around now. Five on the clock. Here's Pritchard. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries.
Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a blowout.
Now here's Durant. He's got 14. Beyond the arc. That shot, no good. And so it's Boston. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. And we'll be back with you shortly. Naturally a ball-dominant player, James Harden talked to us about others setting him up a little bit more.
Yeah, that's the goal. That's the goal. Of course, I'm playing off the ball is something that I'm comfortable doing. Like, I'm able to catch and shoot. I'm able to play off, you know, on the wings.
Giving their offense another dynamic.
And it also helps him preserve some energy for those big moments in the big games.
So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. And for the Celtics here, they've been putting on a show, guys.
Well, going to the bench early, they obviously knew what they were doing.
As a coach, I think you get a certain feel for what your team needs. And credit this guy for not waiting around. He went ahead and made the adjustment.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. On the floor for Boston. They've got Tristan Thompson. Ogilvy is out there with Jaylen Brown. Then it's Evan Fournier. And it's Pritchard in at the point. And he makes the first. Brooklyn making some changes. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. And Joe Harris is subbed in for Brown. Walker's checked in for the Celtics. He hits both from the stripe. Nets trail by 13. Inside, here's Harris. That one's in, his first bucket of the game. He's one for two.
Joe Harris so good at keeping his composure in intense situations. Nice job playing through contact.
It's Brown on the wing. That one goes in.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
And without a doubt, one of the most advanced scorers this game has ever seen. Harden can do damage from just about anywhere.
In transition, here come the Nets. Griffin leading the charge.
And that's a momentum shifter. A steal leading straight to the basket.
Walker against Dinwiddie. And it's good. 2 points. Walker's got 8 points.
Well, the screen gives Kemba the freedom necessary, right? How about the handle? Defense couldn't compensate. Turn out the lights.
Harden finds Dinwiddie. Score the basket. His fourth. He's only missed one of his 5 shots tonight.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy. It takes activity. It takes intensity.
Walker's shot is off. Nets trail by 8. Right side, Griffin. Jordan trying to free himself up. Griffin can't get it to go in. And it's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for Boston. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Offensive rebound, Ogilvy. Nice D from Griffin.
And the way he was able to reach out towards that release had an impact.
Well, no question, he altered that shot. And most of the time, that's just as good as blocking it.
Now, here is Harden. Four on the shot clock. Stolen by Thompson. Outside, Walker. And Jordan sends it back.
Boy, the wingspan of DeAndre Jordan. This guy sends it back with a message.
Goes back up. He can't get that one to fall. Some solid defense from Brown. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. There's Walker with the three. The shot by Ogilvy, no good. Nets trail by 8. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
For Boston, they've gone just 2 of 8 shooting here in the second quarter. And Fournier gets to Walker. And here is Brown. Thompson outside. He feeds it to Walker. And that's basket number 4. He's taken 9 shots to this point.
Well, they've decided to give Tristan Thompson a little bit more opportunity to handle the ball, and what a pretty delivery there.
Pass to Harden. And the jam by Harden.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg. And now the first timeout called here for Boston.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time to just let them get their legs back under them.
Irving's checked in for Dinwiddie and then for Boston. Robert Williams is checked in for Tristan Thompson. Jason Tatum comes in for Semi Ojeleye. And Marcus Smart is subbed in for Evan Fournier. Now here's Brown. Here's Walker. The dish to Tatum. Back to Walker. Latrey. He's now made half of those 10 shots in the game. That's his 5th basket.
That is some big-time range from Kemba Walker. The stroke is just so pretty.
Now, here is Harden. 5 points in the game. Griffin passes to Irving. Goes up again. Williams with the block.
A main staple in Williams' game, that sixth sense for when to rise up and deter those shots.
He had a nice open look right there. Harden's got a pair of triples in the second now for the Nets.
Well, after hitting 0 from distance in the first, that's his 2nd make this quarter.
Harden against Smart. Pass to Tatum. A Basket is good. That's his sixth attempt and his third make.
Well, this guy is used to scoring in tight situations with bodies around him. How about Jason Tatum maintaining his concentration?
Here's Irving. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Griffin against Tatum. Smart kicks to Tatum. Williams trying to break free. Back to Smart. Second chance shot. Williams trying to break free. That misses off the backboard. Griffin dishes to Irving. Pass to Harden. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
Well, this quarter has been all about this guy. He is trying to close the gap in the score.
The Nets have shot one of three from the line tonight, missing two earlier on. So for the Nets, Nicholas Claxton comes in for Blake Griffin, and it's Brown in for Harris. Free throw drops for Harden.
And really, on top of all else Harden does for you at this end, he's a tremendous free throw shooter, around 85% for his career. Clutch.
Here's Pritchard. He has six. Outside Tatum. Tatum with another miss.
Well, it hasn't been the most efficient game for this guy, but their team is fortunate to still be out in front.
And it's Brown missing. Celtics leading by five. Tatum down low. He has seven.
Boy, a really tough quarter for this guy. Just struggling to make shots right now.
He hits Brown with the drive. Williams with the block. Smart with the ball. No points in the game yet for him. A shot off that time. Great D that time from Irving. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's on Jabari Parker.
Look, as you see it so often, Kyrie Irving's speed makes him easy to foul.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Shoot two.
And he knocks down the first one.
I think you know that Kyrie Irving has such great love and passion for the game of basketball. This guy is on fire to get better.
Kevin Durant's checked in for Brooklyn. Both free throws good from Kyrie Irving.
Hey, guys, this is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line. Perfect this quarter.
Here's Pritchard. He's covered by Irving. Pritchard gets the bucket. Pritchard's got eight.
Well, that's a nice play. You've got to read the situation and go to your floater game when necessary.
Irving passes to Harden. Launches a three, and Tatum pulls it down. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the Boston Celtics. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Pritchard passes to Smart. Over Irving. With the putback, and Williams is right there. 6 points for him.
Hard work and soft hands. Guys, that's what made that play possible.
No simple offensive rebound there. Going for the tip-in. KD with the bucket.
And arguably no one in the NBA draws more attention than Harden. Part of why that he creates so many opportunities for others.
Now here's Smart. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Pritchard. And count it from 19 feet away. And the Celtics lead by 7. 1:03 left to play in the first half. Irving passes to Harden. And Harden with the stuff.
And I just love how aggressive Harden is inside. When he's deep like that, he is ready to finish with authority.
Here's Pritchard. 10 points for him. Parker passes to Pritchard. The Celtics working the ball around now. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Williams. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
Well, he is a behemoth in the paint. Once Williams establishes himself, you almost have to foul him.
The Celtics have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6. And that one falls for Williams.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Dinwiddie's checked in. Celtics also with a sub. Fournier is checked in. And Williams drops them both.
And on top of the talent, the physical ability, Williams, just a coachable kid and really picks things up quickly.
Now, here is Harden. He's got 13. Outside for KD. Fires from deep. Rebound, Boston. Williams has got 9 rebounds now tonight. In the corner, Tatum with it. Here's Pritchard. Off target with the open look. And so it's Boston, bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. A good size advantage, and they'll look to increase it. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much. Kevin, how'd you get in that groove offensively in the first half?
Well, I'm just playing off of my teammates. They're doing a great job of penetrating and kicking. And I'm not trying to force anything. I'm playing my game with an offense, and shots are starting to fall for me.
Looks good out there so far. Thanks, Kevin. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, everybody. Halfway through this round one matchup of the NBA playoffs, Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, and Shaq. Taking a look at the Celtics, it's been a tough series for them so far, trailing 3-1. But they've clearly still got some fight left in them. First half of Game 5, they are playing very well, and they're out to prove they can stick around for at least another game. Taking a look at the Celtics, Shaq, what do you think?
They're in good shape thanks to the work they're doing on the glass. Their effort has been excellent. The numbers are too, and I don't see those numbers dropping off. They're going to keep doing the dirty work in the second half.
Kenny, how'd you think the Nets were playing?
It looked like they were shooting threes blindfolded. Sometimes you could get cold, but that was atrocious. It was scary. But they also looked scattered out there, and I think that disorganization was the main issue for them missing those shots. They need to establish themselves better into a better rhythm in the second half and avoid relying so heavily on the three-point shot.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
And he's been a monster in this game, throwing down some huge dunks. And I wasn't sure the rim would even survive in that first half.
His power is unbelievable. An intimidating force when he's at his best.
NBA playoffs, round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. Harden out there with Kyrie Irving. Then it's Jordan. Then it's Joe Harris. And it's KD in at the four spot. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. Now, here is Irving. That one doesn't drop.
Another rebound hauled in. They're hitting the glass with a lot of passion.
Here's Brown. Lays it up off the glass. Brown's got six.
Well, this is where the powerful frame and explosive athleticism of Jaylen Brown becomes a problem for the opponent. Nicely done.
Irving finds Harden. Takes the three. Let's keep it alive. Here's Jordan. Williams with the block. And he gets it back. And then Durant with the dunk. Second half just getting started. About a minute played. Against Walker. To the inside, Williams. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet. 10 points for him.
Pick and roll is Kemba Walker's game, and he slices and dices as a scorer, or in this instance, as a passer.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Burnett shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here. And he can't get the first one.
Wow. What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. So neither attempt will fall that time for him.
Now, when DeAndre Jordan is engaged, this guy is flat out a difference maker. He understands how to play to his strengths.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Celtics have been a perfect 8 of 8 at the line.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good.
Well, I just love how Marcus Smart plays the game of basketball. He's aggressive, he's intelligent, and he doesn't mind getting under your skin.
And he makes both free throws. Nets trail by 11. 90 seconds now into the second half. Nets passing it around. And the rejection by Tatum.
While really improving as a defender, Jason Tatum has those long arms to redirect shots.
The Nets have gone only 1-5 from the field since halftime. Very slow start offensively. Outside, Walker. The shot missing. Harden with the defensive effort. Here's Irving. Rebounded by the Celtics.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling.
Smart against Harden. Williams trying to break free. Smart misses. And it's Harden with the ball for the Nets. They trail by 11. He scores a sixth bucket from the floor with that one. He's shot the ball 11 times.
Superb at finishing through contact. Harden is just so elusive and creative on those strong drives.
Now a timeout called by Boston. Blake Griffin, he's checked in for the Nets. Celtics also with a sub. Thompson, he's checked in for Robert Williams. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Looking to get it going. Houston getting another chance here. And that one drops. And the Celtics lead by 11.
Yeah, I think the activity level that Tristan Thompson plays with on missed shots is something every NBA player can learn from.
And then Durant with the jam.
Well, as usual, this guy cooking on the offensive end. But right now, the other guys on his team have got to step forward.
From deep, Walker. The shot, no good. And Brooklyn will come the other way. Irving surveying the floor. Down low. That's in, and the Celtic lead is cut to just 7 points in the basket from James Harden.
Well, Kyrie Irving has such a good sense of when his teammates are going to create an opportunity, and he puts the pass on time and on target.
Now, here's Walker. 13 points in the game. Tatum on the wing. Defended by Durant. Tatum, no good. For Brooklyn, they've gone a somewhat so far 4-10 on their shots in the second half so far. Harris kicks to Irving. Tries again, shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. That's on Jaylen Brown.
Guys, you have to love the way Irving uses his body to create contact inside and earn the trip to the stripe.
That free throw good from Kyrie Irving. Dinwiddie's checked in for James Harden. Boston also with the sub. Fournier is checked in. And so Irving nails both of them. Celtics leading by 5. Walker the pass to Thompson. Outside Tatum. Fires high post. No good off the back of the rim.
And guys, this has got to be more of a team effort. Right now he's playing all for himself.
Irving with it. He's picked up by Walker. And the rejection by Tatum. Irving's shot is good.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Thompson outside. Outside Tatum. Front past the arc. He'll go get another chance.
Wow, just getting all the luck right now, it seems. Good bounce.
Irving against Walker. It's good from the top of the key. Walker's got 15 points.
Kemba Walker simply stated, great scorer, great leader, a winner.
Irving finds KD. Now the pass to Griffin. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant.
Nice little run here to shrink that deficit, but can they get over the hump?
Yeah, it feels like they've ramped up their intensity. They have forced good things to happen. Now they're back in it.
Now here's Tatum. He's got 7. Shot's good by Walker.
Well, after netting one in the first half, that's the second deep ball to go down for this guy.
Dinwiddie outside. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Brooklyn. Bruce Brown comes in for Harris. Celtics making a switch here. And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on that block.
Pritchard passes to Thompson. To the middle, here's Fournier, and he banks in the layup. He has 7.
Well, the body of Evan Fournier comes into play in these difficult finishes. That's really nice.
Claxton the pass to Irving. from about 16. Again, the Nets for two.
Kick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Parker passes to Thompson. Here's Pritchard. Shoots. The offensive rebound. And that one's good. Parker.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus five in that category.
On the wing, Brown. The Nets working the ball around now. Dinwiddie passes to Claxton.
Making the most of the screen. That's how it's done.
And it's in the perfect spot, Greg. Frees him up to get all the way to the bucket.
Where was the defense? No fighting through the pick. No rotation. My goodness.
Passes it to Thompson. Brown with it. Shoots over Brown. And it's Brown missing. Irving against Fournier. Count it, and the Celtic lead has been cut down to four on the bucket from Irving.
Well, this is one of the best in the league at converting off contact. What body control by Kyrie Irving.
Pritchard passes to Fournier. Over in the corner, Brown. One item that stood out, their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend. And you can put those alley-oop feeds as high as you need to when Griffin's on the receiving end. He'll pick it up off the top of the backboard if he has to.
And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Boy, not on the same page there. And in a possession ball game, that's a big mistake.
Some changes for Brooklyn. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Griffin. And it's Johnson in for Brown. Williams, he's checked in for the Celtics. Coach is liking what he's seeing from his offense.
And guys, they put the defense on the defensive.
Here's Irving. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. It's on Jabari Parker. This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game. Free throw, good, Irving. And Brooklyn making a change here. Durant's checked in. And it's tied up with that one. Boston's gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. Here's Pritchard. 10 points for him. And finished off by Parker.
What a nice aggressive move by Jabari Parker. Such a good finisher around the rim.
Now, here is Irving. He's covered closely. Here's Durant. Rebound, Boston. Brown's got 6 rebounds in the game. And out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession. James Harden, he's checked in for the Nets. .115 left in the third. Here's Pritchard. Pass to Brown. And here is Williams. It's Fournier on the wing. Shot clock at 6. Here's Parker, and Durant sends it back, but he stays with it. And it's Durant with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Nets. A 2-point game. 40 seconds left in the third quarter. From deep, Harden. And Pritchard pulls it down.
Well, he had the defense's attention, dropping 2 threes in the first half, but he hasn't made one since.
Gets the bucket and the foul. It's on Kevin Durant.
What a play there. The hoop plus the harm.
The Celtics haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. Landry Shamet's checked in for Irving. Marcus Smart checked in for the Celtics. Trail by five. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Smart against Harden. Left side, Durant. Props in the layup for two. KD's got six in the quarter.
Well, do opposing defenses just start shaking their head when Kevin Durant starts cooking? Because he can heat up in a hurry.
Fournier for three. No good. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Celtics lead by three. 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, making the game easy for your teammates. All about putting them in a position to score. That's pretty.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. On the court right now for the Celtics, Walker and Smart, the guards. Williams is out there with Tatum, and it's Fournier in at the small forward position. Now, here's Walker. They get it back.
And this is what dominating the glass looks like. He just cannot be contained.
Wow, what a performance. And he's not just winning with physical ability, he's winning with anticipation.
Now, Dinwiddie. Following the miss by Kemba Walker from deep, buries the long-range jumper.
His first triple of the second half. That makes three for the game.
Now Tatum. Outside, Smart. Tatum looking around. Back to Smart. Shot clock at five. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Well, you call that a perfect pump fake, right? Smart selling the shot, accepting the hit in the process.
Shooting two.
No good on that one. He hits the second from the line.
Yeah, one more make would have been nice, but they do walk away with the lead.
Brooklyn trailing. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. Pass to KD. In the corner, it's Harris. That's good, and it's KD with the assist.
Yeah, that's two bombs in a row from long range.
Boston shooting 43% from the field. Here's Walker. Banked in off the glass. Walker's got it all tied up now for Boston.
Boy, few do it better than Kemba Walker. On the dribble drive, power, strength, finishing ability, so pretty.
And the pass to Harden. Harris outside. And the Nets, another three.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
Celtics trail by three. Passes it to Smart. Back to Walker. Outside Williams. Pass to Smart. They shoot again. Great D that time from Jordan.
He's so frustrated. Hasn't had a make all game. It's making it very difficult for them to find any success.
And so it's Smart. He'll bring up the ball for Boston. At the top of the key, Williams. Outside Fournier. Good on the three-point shot.
Well, you love the shooter's mentality that Evan Fournier possesses, thinking of pulling up before he even makes the catch.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
And Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes, a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset.
He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, I was able to listen in on what the Nets head coach was going over with his team. He knows this has been a hard-fought game, and he wanted his guys to just sit down and catch their breath. He said, look, we're right in the game, guys. Let's make a little push here. Let's come out with some bite. Kevin?
Harden scanning the floor. Kept alive, Jordan. And it's Jordan with the jam.
How many times have we seen DeAndre Jordan take it off the window and convert? Boy, he is so good.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
For viewers, timeout's a chance to check your phone, grab a drink, but for the teams, it's all about business.
Well, there's something that the coach doesn't like. I'm curious to see which kind of adjustment he makes here.
We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. Walker against Dinwiddie. Here's a step back. And too long on the shot.
Well, defenses are content to give up the mid-range, right? It's not the high percentage restricted area or the three. You can see they're prepared to give up that shot.
Boston's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Williams in the post, guarded by Jordan. Harden against Smart. On the wing, Williams. Outside, Smart. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Harden against Smart. Let's go. And no good. Now Boston takes it the other way. Outside, Fournier. Tatum on the wing, guarded by Harris. Here's Williams. Yes, once again, it remains perfect. Six attempts and six hits.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Outside Durant, and Durant gets double teamed. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. And the layup falls. Jordan's got 4 points this quarter.
Well, you're allowing DeAndre Jordan to get comfortable. This guy is so efficient as a scorer.
Walker against Harris. Fournier's shot is off. Brooklyn's gone 3 of 4 from downtown here in the fourth. And here's KD for three. And Jordan gets it to go.
And that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
You know, we talk about execution offensively coming down the stretch. To me, it's as important defensively, and they didn't have it.
Here's Tatum following the basket by DeAndre Jordan.
Listen, we know the mid-range game is in this guy's arsenal, but you wonder, should he have moved it just one pass more?
Pass to Harris. And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. And Brooklyn making a change here. Irving's checked in. Celtics also with a sub. Brown is checked in for Marcus Smart. Boston trailing. Outside Tatum. He dishes it to Fournier.
What a masterful job on the defensive end. Did everything possible to alter that shot.
Irving up top, guarded by Walker. Goes up at the stripe. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Irving's got the lead up to four now for Brooklyn. Outside, Walker. And there's the pass to Tatum. They get it again. Another shot, and Jordan sends it back. And here is KD. And he lays in the alley-oop. And it's a six-point Nets lead.
Listen, this guy is far from just a scorer. Kevin Durant loves to share the basketball.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
With the floater, Walker misses, and the dry spell continues.
Boy, what a nightmare quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
Here's KD. And Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got his seventh rebound here tonight. Passes it to Walker. Shoots it up. Again, the miss by the Celtics.
This guy has not been a factor at all in this quarter, and it has hurt the team.
Here's Williams. Count that one as his seventh make in eight attempts. A scorching 88%.
And all those second chance points have given them a boost here in the second half, and that's a great way to cut into the lead.
Now, here is Irving. And he uses the glass on the layup. Irving's got the lead back up to six now for Brooklyn.
And we know this. When Kyrie Irving starts to get going on the offensive end, he's really tough to contain. An incredible scorer, because you know he can hurt you from any area of the floor.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
And no doubt, coach wants them to shore up their interior defense.
I think right now they're giving up way too many easy looks. That is a recipe for disaster.
And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Kevin Durant.
And the D tried to get physical with him down low tonight, and it really backfired. Instead, he's just torn them up. He was aggressive, inviting the contact, and really just taking it straight to him.
Harris against Brown, out left to the wing. Now here's Walker. He's guarded close. Shoots from the elbow. Here's Williams. Oh, and the jam by Williams.
How about the confidence? It's just growing in this young man. Williams has that attitude of a go-to guy in these big moments, even though he's still picking up the nuance of the game.
Now here is Irving. Durant for three. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got five assists in the game.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Now, here is Harden, following the miss by Kemba Walker. Pass to Irving. Irving double-teamed. Here's Jordan. The rebound by the Celtics and stolen by Jordan. Harden kicks to Irving. Lobs it up for Jordan.
Well, a point guard's responsibility in part in today's NBA, get their guys going. Kyrie Irving doing just that.
Walker in the post, covered by Irving. Again, the miss by the Celtics. This game looks like they've got it just about wrapped up.
Yeah, just got to work that clock and take care of the ball.
A Outside Durant. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Here's Brown. And finished off by Brown.
Oh, my goodness. Brown finishes off the drive, not simply laying it in, but a message of authority on the dunk.
And the shot goes in.
Boy, once he gets going like this, he becomes unstoppable. Disappointing day for him. Let's see if they go down with the fight.
Well, they definitely have some things to work out, and you'd love to see them finish this game the right way.
And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. They had control the whole series, and they are just rolling now, winning round one, 4-1.
And they are going to be tough to beat, Kevin. A few days rest afforded by taking this one in 5. Round 2 should be exciting as well.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.